all the therapy that I need. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. And when I go home late at night, you know it's always there for me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. And when you always keep it behind, you always there to take care of me. It picks me up right from the bootstraps. That's the reason whenever the truth raps. That's the reason why I'm at the start of it. I put the mic on the mic so you hear the heart of it. And that's the way that I skip. Doesn't really matter, words leave my lips. Minds are in total eclipse, they're all in the dark. But I ain't even getting a sense of blood. But it seems like you can't understand what I love. You want me to take tablets, you want me to take pills. But the one thing that you lack to understand is how it feels. You ain't even dealing with the pressure. What if you would have understood, I should have known better. Don't just only have to get rich. Well guess what, this is where we switch. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. And when I go home later, now you know music was there for me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. So I don't overexceed on the dosage you're sparing me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Music is my therapy, yeah you know it's true. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Cause it's amazing exactly what music that can do. Doctors, physicians, listen,
please.
Now you tell me to lay down and a foot on. I can't do that cause I just got dirty boots on.
Okay, you make me start regressing. I wonder exactly where was the cause of depression.
I've tried to build and calculated it. Now I know exactly what created it. I finally configured it. If I know what brought me down from the start, I know what triggered it. And I know how to avoid the aim. Man, I suggest you do the same. A lot of people try to take medication, but it's music that's got my dedication. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. When I go home late at night, you know it's always there for me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Put down that pen and I need you to listen to me carefully. Doctor, so-called.
Oh, you got a plaque, you got a certificate.
Simply I'm appalled. Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. And when I go home later, now you know it's always there for me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. So I don't overexceed on the dosage you're sparing me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. I guess all along this is exactly preparing me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. I only make this song in order to make you aware of me. But you didn't listen. Another victim calling for the net. I'm trying to tell you what was making me tick. What part of that did you not get? Music is my therapy, my music is my therapy. And when I go home late at night, you know music was there for me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. So I don't overexceed on the dosage you're sparing me. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Music is my therapy, get it in your head. Music is my therapy, music is my therapy. Zombie talk, what you're saying now sounds dead. Anytime to read from a book, but for you to have a great audacity to charge me for that shit, you're a crook. And that's how I feel, and that's how I felt. You say music is a bad influence for my life? Well, music was there to help. Where were you? Exactly.
Yep.
We ain't got no psychologists or psychiatrists in the crowd, have we? That was totally made up! No, it really didn't happen. Okay, next song, we go now. This is the reason why your girlfriend or significant other is not by your side.
And it's not because she died.
Okay, do you want me to be a friend or do you want me to be a sleuth? Guarantee at the end of the track,
we're gonna finally uncover the truth.
Because your girlfriend's a magician, your girlfriend's a magician. I tried to warn you all about her, but you wouldn't listen. Your girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician. And that's the reason why you find yourself in this position. Your girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician. Took her for granted, but never acknowledged when she went missing. Girlfriend's a magician.
I said your girlfriend's a magician.
You went into the bed, you put the light on. Then it suddenly dawned on you that something was wrong. Was it something that your daughter inadvertently said? While you're staring unbelievingly right at the bed. I came to give you advice,
wanna hear it. Maybe the problem ain't as big as what you make it look as generic. And it takes somebody like me to offer my great assistance. But rather than get dragged into your drama, I'd rather help you out from a distance.
I'd rather give advice than tell you what to do, but
your girlfriend's a magician, your girlfriend's a magician, and that's the reason why you find yourself in this position. Your girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician, you took her for a ride and didn't know what she went missing. Your girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician, find the one you're all about her, but you weren't to listen. Your girlfriend's a magician.
I had your girlfriend's a magician.
Going to the coffee shop now with a wear out, not getting frustrated, tearing your hair out, to the point where you're going almost bored while you're born. But she never left a message. See, she wasn't that fond of you. Didn't appear to fall in love with a female conjurer. She irked you like you wouldn't believe. I wonder what other tricks you might have up her sleeve. Big ball on the man, don't be that big. She done it three times, that's what we call a hat trick. Right then and then, I feel the game was cool. I tried to get the message through, but no matter what I seem to do, I don't see why I bother. Because it goes in this ear and right out the other.
Maybe I'll do
I know you want your worries banished, but trying to get to grips with exactly what your girlfriend has banished.
I'm only trying to do the job that you fell to.
Your girlfriend's a magician, your girlfriend's a magician. That's the reason why you find yourself in this solution. Girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician. Oh, you got your little dance in the back of your mind, you got suspicion. Your girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician.
That's the reason why you find yourself in this solution.
Your girlfriend's a magician.
I had your girlfriend a magician.
You went through closet, you went through cabinet, just to get a whereabouts fully established. Paranoia in your mind and you know it ain't stopping. Normally leaves a perfect dog gone out shopping. But I'm not being obnoxious and I'm not being rude. You go into the cabinet or trace the food. Now your mind's probably now you're feeling really ravenous. You're storming around the house and you're trying to inhale this.
And you know it's so sad to see. I don't know who you're the better of, her or me.
All I'm trying to do is offer friendly advice. But if that's your attitude, I won't think twice. At the end of the day, I'm doing my best to make you feel alive. But if you do not take what I got to say, leave you in your plight.
Go ahead.
Pull in. See if I care. Your girlfriend's a magician. Your girlfriend's a magician. And that's the reason why you find yourself in this solution. Girlfriend's a magician. Girlfriend's a magician. That's the reason why you got your doubts and you got your suspicion. Your girlfriend's a magician. Try to get the message through last time, but it's obvious you'll never fucking listen.
You'll never listen
until it happens to you.
Not that I'm advocating that it should, but let me ask a question like this. Let me ask a question, let me try to be inquisitive. How come she's never in whenever I visited? Your girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician. And that's the reason why you find yourself in this position. Girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician. Oh, you got your living in the back of your mind, you got your suspicion. Your girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician. And all that what I'm saying and making a damn difference. Your girlfriend's a magician, girlfriend's a magician. See what wisdom you can make when you actually stop and listen. I try to be good, but you wouldn't respond. Now you gotta watch it disappear
away with a wand, your girlfriend still a good dude.
Thank you.
Woo!
Next song.
Go.
Bye.
Yeah.
This is not the end. We all have mountains we have to climb from time to time. Here's mine.
Oh yeah, here we go.
It's just a glitch in the matrix. It's just a bump on the horizon. Don't make it more than what it is. Sometimes I used to talk to my sponsor, realizing that the
voices in my head became monsters. Used to plague me day in and day out. The liberal religion used to find out you stay out. I used to stay on the perimeter, wondering exactly what it was because I was a janitor. It seems like these people want to attack me, but I don't know exactly what it is really exactly. It's just a minor setback, setback. It's just a minor setback, setback. I know you worked hard, I'd accept that. But you gotta understand, you gotta step back from where you stood. Cause at the moment things don't look good. Yeah, you're working like an egg that. It's like the end, it's just a setback. Sometimes I used to wish that I could return time back to the essence of the being. When I used to have the passion, the raw talent, especially when it came to MCing. Sometimes it feels like passion just died. Sometimes it wonders if there's a cord in my side. And I'm just waiting for somebody to pull it, either hold a mic or even swallow a bullet. But I ain't here just to swallow a gun. I just hear, yo, I don't obey the none. I ain't even praying. Do you hear what I'm saying? If you don't understand where the words are conveying. Yeah, I use my tongue like a conveyor belt. Cause I convey on day to day exactly how I felt. When people wouldn't help me, I had to return to my music cause the world was just unhealthy. But a minor setback, setback. It's just a minor setback, setback. You work too hard, too long, I accept that. But you gotta understand, you gotta step back from where you once stood. You better get back, and if you understood, we all have a mountain to climb. You got your problems, well here's mine. We're gonna have to go through it. We're gonna have to do it. But we ain't gonna do nothing crazy, nothing stupid. We gotta do the same way of doing it. Okay? So, let's do it like this. Okay. Wanna get me a psychologist to wonder what my problem is. But there are problems that they call acknowledges. They wanna try to polish me, but I will never shine. Trying to keep me blind, but you know it's going across the line. Ain't even trying to cross the grid. You knew that I was a special person when I was a kid. This is just the way that I ferment. But I'm not put on the planet just to suffer by your torment. It's a minor setback, setback. It's just a minor setback, setback. You work too long and hard, I accept that. I think you see the objective. You need to go out and breathe, cause you're looking well. We all have a mountain that we must climb. I'm not telling you what to do with your life, but this one's mine. So if I have to overcome the steeples and away from the evils, I don't think I'm better than any of y'all. I believe everyone in here is an equal. Everyone here is an equal. Everyone here is an equal. This ain't ego, this ain't no integrity, this ain't no celebrity, it's all about integrity. Gotta keep my eyes open on the road ahead of me. Yeah, even though I'm in that dad, I gotta accept myself, it's just a setback. Okay, next song, domestic violence, never done before. Last time I did it, I got spat in the face. Let's see where this goes. Okay. You know the difference between a bully and a book? A book's got a spine. You're just an animal. Yeah, she's got fear and it's completely understandable. When I stare you in the eyes, you ain't a man at all. When I see you in your plight, I see a manimal. You're a manimal, you're a beast. You just like to see vulnerability and just a beast. You're just a manimal, a manimal, a manimal. All he wants to do is control you. While you be sobbing down the phone and I'm doing my best to console you. I give you a shoulder to cry on. Cause that motherfucker ain't no one to rely on. He says that he knows what he's got. But I think he just takes you for granted. You used to plant hopeful seeds in the garden, but he reaps what you planted. Now he won't leave you alone. He's even keeping tabs on you on the phone. He's even got others to your account. Man, the problems just seem to amount. There are problems that I never seen. I want to see you get better. He wants to hurt ya. But I just want to tell you this. All you gotta do is not give it to his fist. He's just a manimal. Yeah, the fear you feel around him is completely understandable. He ain't a man at all. When you look into his eyes, all you see is a manimal. Manimal. Pop man, pop beast. All your vulnerability, he's just not a beast. Your sex is cheaper to your pick. What the hell do you expect?
Good. He's just a manimal.
You can't make anyone decent if you meet that motherfucker outside a precinct. Just telling the truth. He wants to treat you like dirt. I want to treat you like a queen and don't want to see you hurt. You can seem to see beyond the horizon, cause I know exactly what his eyes are. You say he's gonna change, but he ain't changing at all. So therefore let me tell you while I'm aim, I'm always seems like every time that you visit the hospital, you do be getting a bonus flight. Seems like every single time, time to wake up. You can't cover your fucking bruises with his makeup. You need to wipe off that shit. Man, I'm telling you like this, don't believe that shit. He's just an animal, and the fear that you fear around him is totally understandable. He strips you like a cannibal, but take a look for yourself. Animal!
I don't believe you wanted to do that now, did you?
Too many broken ribs, too many broken roses. Why can't you tell that you love a rib, a bunch of roses? Stronger than a bunch of fibers. So what, you got bigger stock, that means you're a survivor. But that means you're also a bully. Better listen so I clarify things more fully. You think that I'm over exaggerating? It seems like intimidation is your occupation. You're an animal. The fear of manhood is understandable. You ain't a man at all. Take a look for yourself. Fucking animal! You scum! Waste of skin! This is a wake-up call! And I hope it finally kicks in.
Manable. Cool.
Easy, easy, easy. Yeah.
And that was the track that I got spat at. Maybe I touched a nurse, maybe I got the result I deserved. I don't know. Who cares? Ready.
This is what my mother called me when I was very small. Because it was that small, what she told me didn't make that sense at all. But now, I finally get it. I was Barney's little Wes Craven. That was the nickname I was given. Cause of the nightmarish way I was behaving. But then I got all the attention that I had been craving. Being Barney's little Wes Craven. I was Barney's little Wes Craven. My dad said, see how bad things have gotten. What you're doing at the moment is spoiling him. Rock the list to carry on, there's a slight danger. What you're doing is rewarding him for his behaviour. Make a move. You better understand it's just a learning curve. But they didn't understand that I was possessed. I had to live up to expectations and hit my best. Dropping from the mouth like I was demon. Wondering why my mom was suddenly screaming. Saying we need to get me to a psychologist so he can dig deep into my psychologist. Wonder what the problem is. The problem is you won't acknowledge it. So they're voluntarily you better acknowledge it. Don't understand exactly what's going on. But I knew all along. I was Barney's little Wes Craven. That was the nickname I was given. Cause of the nightmarish way I was behaving. But then I got all the attention that I had been craving. Being able to bond, being good tonight. Will I be good or will I be nice? Fuck being nice, man, it don't survive. At the end of the day, I don't care if you report me. But when's Christmas? I'm being naughty. I don't give a fuck if you put me on the step. What part of no do you not accept? That was when I suddenly hit on the scheme. Wonder what would happen if I started to scream. Wonder what would happen if I started to stop. What would she buy me at the shop to make me stop? What would she do when she was highly upset? I only need 3 Star Wars figures to complete the set.
It was mommy who the West Greenwood. Whatever. Yeah, this will be the last song.
Certain people who don't like what I do. So my message to them is this. fall flat on my face, I don't be falling. But don't worry, man, cause it's all good. I ain't going back no more, I'm moving forward. I'm moving forward, I'm moving forward. I'm making you know that somebody be Broadwood. I'm moving forward, I'm moving forward. You better watch out for falling racially, because I'm pushing an envelope so hard, like a bigger stationery. You probably think that I'm still. People don't understand exactly how I feel. Yep, it's all good. Believe me, it's all good. Cause I don't need to fucking glorify violence, glorify sexual beating, just stick it in the shop. Sorry. It's up, yep, it's all good. This is the way I'm moving forward. Follow my pace, yeah, it's forward. But don't worry, you need me, cause it's all good. It's all good. Everything is fine. It's all good. I don't pay you no mind. It's all good. 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 It's understandably you get praised, but that's because your family. These are the errors of the times. Wondering exactly what's going through your red times. Man, I'm having a whale of a time, like I'm releasing endorphins. But I'm metamorphing. That means that I'm metamorphosizing. With every life until the motherfucking criticizing. Blind in my eyes, but I ain't crying. Become a new person.
Here we go.
And if once in a while, they'll think exactly that's what you're worth, kids. Take on board what I say. Now. Here we go. I tried to be a different human being, but I was unable. All these people wanted to do was let me wear a label. Trying my best to feel it. Maybe I was feeling an emotion, but I was too scared to ever feel it. So I would never reveal. It feels like my blood in my veins got chilled. And every time I used to grab the mic, I can't really adequately describe exactly what it was like. It was like a burst of lightning. Yeah, I had things right, I must admit it was right then. But I can fight it. Too for now, too for now. Cause the one thing I didn't want is just to try to grab my tail, or even try to grab my feet again. Yeah, I got knocked down, but feel the heat again. And at the end of the day, no matter who you are, going in with a cause, here we go. S-U-R-V-I-V-O-R. Yes, you are, you survived it so far. S-U-R-V-I-V-O-R. 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 You gotta shine like a resilient new star. Understand exactly how brilliant you are. You're like a quasar, they're just epic stars. Yeah, I know your soul probably bears scars, and you probably don't want to talk about it. But you know a lot of people will walk about it. A lot of people say you gotta feel the pain, but think about exactly at the moment what you're gonna gain. You could gain a lot, but you could lose it. But all I did was choose to play the music. Cause my music, I find it here, I'm therapeutic. It depends on exactly how a person would use it. Don't abuse it, and use it like a crutch. It'll be your escapism when life gets too much. Take it from me, believe me, I know. Yes, I do. So everybody here, every single one, look at yourself right now and see how far you've come. S-U-R-V-I-V-O-R. 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 Can I be honest, man? I'm astonished, man, at the things over my lifetime and I've accomplished, man. People used to tell me that that was just nonsense, man. But let me tell you exactly what my response is, man. I'm about to put these motherfuckers in their place. See a lot of people trying to leave me with the trace. They used to say, all the game is in my talent. But at the end of the day, it's your mind that's in balance. Fuck that, this will be the way I'm on the seesaw. You got problems with your life, looking for me for. I ain't even the real fire. You said that I'm going fire, you're just a big liar. And now I've been exposed. You can't throw me off of the mold. This is a path I've chosen, and I would never ever have regret. Had them back then, and I haven't got them again. S-U-R-V-I-V-O-R carry your man, you come so far. S-U-R-V-I-V-O-R S-U-R-V-I-V-O-R. You better listen to the lyrics to this song, cause when you're feeling the weakest, that's when you know that you're most strong. Yeah, they say that you're incurable, believe it pal, it's like you're more durable. S-U-R-V-I-V-O-R, 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 recognize who you are. Survivor!
Thank you.